Stand to attention. Now listen up, son, to the words of a veteran. Battles are inevitable and war is hell. But there's rules to it, so pay attention. Cause the rules of war are the rules of life as well. The first rule to understand is plans may change, but you must remain sure of your aim. Make every man that you command be aware of the same. Two, in both peace and war, it's true that enemies will seek to exploit your weaknesses. So unify your ranks and always guard your flanks. Three, keep your counsel diversified. Give each man a turn to freely speak their mind. They are to advise, but you have to learn to decide. Fourth, and I gotta say this makes the most difference. Your tongue must never betray your thoughts. Keep fools guessing while you move with silence. The fifth law is know when to withdraw and when to advance. A good plan can never depend on chance. So never attack unless you're sure of success. Six, war is deception and tricks. There's plenty that can be said here, but I'ma summarize. Just open your eyes and keep your head clear. Seven, seize every second, minute and hour. Time is a resource that cannot be regained. Knowing how to manage it well is the very basis of power. Yet never forget. Eight, know when to wait. Battles are often lost through haste. Never interrupt your enemy when they make a mistake. Nine, live life like a line. Be firmer than blocks of iron. When you face opposition, mountains may move, but you must stay in position. Finally, 10, be a person not of words but of action. It's impossible until it's done. So like Hannibal, find a way or make one. Remember these rules, live by them if you can, and you'll be all good when things don't go to plan. Peace.